In 19 BC, the Roman poet Virgil was travelling from Greece to Rome with the Emperor Augustus.